What a last one. Oh, is my TikTok came out yet? Alright, we got two people in here. I'm probably not going to be playing against anyone. Alright, yeah. I'm not going to probably be playing with anyone. I just want to do some streams. Might think about streaming later on tonight, like playing, but yeah. I'll fall it to pieces. Who should I play? Okay, team lineup. I need to freaking change my lineup because half these cunts don't clocks don't even play anymore. Do you have? No, I don't. I'm getting it Monday. I'm pretty sure. Oh yeah. Roughhead, English. English is like real rough. We've got Dollhouse, doesn't even play for us anymore. Suckling does. Suckling's on a... Suckling can change. Oh my god. Oh. Dunkley can go into the middle because he plays. I don't even know why he's on the bench. That's fucking stupid. Why is Dom Sheed on the bench? What the hell? This looks good. Roberts. He doesn't even play anymore, so... Morris doesn't play. He's not ever. Oh yeah. Nice. Lipinski, but he's forward. Dale in there. I don't know. I'm not sure about full back, but Easton Wood can go full back. Does Doss's stream went? Yeah, I know. I was watching Doss's stream. It fucking went so long. Wasn't expecting it to. Freaking stream for that long. Caleb Daniels with the backman. Murphy, the old bloke. I'm joking, I like Murphs. The amount of people we don't have anymore is insane. What's up, Yuli? Pickin, get out of here. Poor Pickin, he could have. What's up, Chuck? Chuck.plays.fortnite. How's it going? I'm from your TikTok. Oh, cheers. Yeah, I went back at 10 thinking it was done. Yeah, I didn't think he was gonna stream till 2 in the morning. Who plays forward for us? I just wanted to get it on the normal teams. Play Fortnite? Nah, I'm not playing Fortnite at the moment. Might play later on. The guy in the stream. Okay then. Oh. Are you? No, I'm not. I'm a Renegades. But... up TikTok edition. The resurrection is now. You can play with Volty if you want in the chat because he's playing Fortnite. I might hop on play soon. I don't know. I'll play with him. You're the one that said it, so. is up the luckiest. Ooh, 2008. I don't even. This is. The team is so outdated. I don't know what to do. Who to put in? Bond. No, I won't. I'm playing Apple Evolution, as you see. Zane Cordy, he plays, so I put him in there. Boyd retired. Yeah, I'll have a look at your account soon. I changed my name. I'm lucky. Yeah, I know who you are. Yeah, I know who you are. The resurrection is now. Oh, I'll stuff it with this leave this team. I don't really care. I don't string another play for this anymore. But, yeah. Who said that? Oh, yeah. Oh, is the. Nah, this is the old one. I'm getting the new one on Monday. Jeez, that music's pretty loud, isn't it, Harry? Ball type. Yeah, like I said, the music on my game is pretty loud in the stream. A Kahoot. That's actually not a bad idea, you gotta say. Make like everybody join it. Okay, I think we're all good. How are you gonna watch the game? What free play? And beat the Eagles? Yes, I see. Oh yeah. Is now only the second day. Oh. Yes. Why do you play on different accounts? I'm starting one match just as the. Oh, nice, bro. Hold on. You know, invite this guy to the party again because he freaking changed the counts. It appears online, so I have to go all the way down. Just fucking invite him. Alright. Yo, what's up, how's it going?
Hi, I'm Dennis Gumeri.
Yeah, you can spawn 2016, but I'm not. You can
the
play one
players
there,
contest the first
moment.
Bounce. Turning the ball over in the middle of the ground opens that's up good. Your defence, so both teams will be looking to move the ball forward cleanly and look for
silly.
Some easy options early.
The ball is smothered.
What mode am I on?
English lobs the pass.
Hard,
the Gavin beats it wide.
Go Dogs, yes.
The loose ball picked up by Williams. Choose to kick it.
Hits the target.
No one troubling
Jakey,
him there.
Even though he doesn't play for us anymore.
What's good to
he needs to find somebody does. Punch there.
The loose ball picked up by Liberatore. Gets the
wait,
ball through.
Who's below the 3K?
Young running in, about to kick. The goal for the Western Bulls.
Who's below the 3K? What the fuck?
Young picks up.
Wait. Someone basically called my name, but. Okay. What's these videos? No, he's not copying my videos, he just. I'm gonna report his channel.
The Rocks prepare to go at it for this bounce. Umpire bounces the ball. Nat Nui didn't even get close to that tap.
Nat Nui really wears his heart on his sleeve. English tackles him to the ground. Dixon passes it. Nat Nui cuts off the ball. The ball bounced
oh,
to the advantage
for the nice
of the opposition.
Tickle of
the
handball there.
On the footy.
Get
Wellingham
out the back. Tim English, a big ruckman, got destroyed by Grundy around one.
Lipinski.
Ling Jong doesn't even play for
goal.
Us.
Jong has slotted it through for a six-pointer.
The Bulldogs are on top of West Coast. A brief moment of serenity before the ball is bounced and the ruckman unleash.
English, you stole mine there, bro.
Clean hands with a difficult bouncing ball. Has it
I
now.
Literally
He's
had YouTube freaking 2 years, so, and, yeah.
The Eagles trailing already. They need to pick up the pace
why
right
you,
now.
Why would you basically steal my name, bro? It's kind of weird.
That's one area of this game that does need improvement.
Schofield's got good knowledge of the game and he can see the events unfolding in front of him, but he just needs to react a little faster.
The ruckman giving each other the
ice-cold
chill stare-downs
kind of
as they wait for the bounce.
I'm not playing
dishes
it easy
it off to the running
swear
player.
It's very easy.
McGovern slams it on the boot. Opportunity now for Lacroix. Not a pretty drop pump, but it gets away okay.
Oh, shit.
Going for goal number one. Nice kick. Gets his first. The ruckman giving each other the ice cold killer stare downs as they wait for the bounce. Batted down nicely by
English.
Ball up cool. English with the first touch. A favorable bounce. Superb handball.
Dunks.
He's got the head down as
Dunks.
He charges home for goal.
Come on, bounce her out of the way.
Well, that wouldn't have been my choice.
How's that deliberate? I was going for goal.
Kicks it.
Everybody,
well,
was that Rick Taylor going, mate?
McRae. What was that?
Everybody, I'm nearly at 900 subs, so make sure to sub, and if you haven't, if you have friends that, love footy and cricket, friends, like hotel and company, get me to 900 subscribers.
There's a vast chasm between him and the goals ahead.
I don't know, but it's pretty easy at the moment. I might have to change it.
It's a question of accuracy. Going for goal number one. Goal for Cordy. He sinks his first goal, and they stretch out their lead. Here we go.
The Western Bulldogs are dominating the clearances
Tim
and
English
really giving their forwards plenty of opportunity, and I think that's why they've got the lead. Has the
Zane Cordy.
He plays on.
One of my favourite players for the Dogs, nearly.
Cordy
Runs
goes
in.
For home. Boyd with a strong mark.
I don't know why it's so easy. Right.
As cool as a prize marrow as he lines up for this shot. Chalk up a goal for the Western
Tom Boyd, the grand final hero.
Have their eyes on the ball. The bounce, laser straight. English guides it. He gets his hands on the footy. They can't seem to maintain possession. They simply handed it over. And the ball goes over the boundary line. The ball is in the air. Cleared by English. Takes control of the bouncing ball.
Good
takes
kick.
That
oh,
one strongly. Johannesson directing the play. Sends it outside the 50.
Dunks. He's out. Find someone. English.
Strong mark.
I saw your TikTok. The
shoots
cricket one.
The
yeah. Oh, the one where I say everybody come to my last game.
Lipinski. Going for
it's
number one.
Drilled it.
That's three in a row for
hey,
the Bulldogs. The Bulldogs with a handy break,
really?
Leading West Coast
37-6.
Bontempelli with the pass, bumps the pigskin.
Off the old net.
You can really tell he loves taking a contested mark. Boyd just gauging which
imagine
way that wind
that
is blowing. What a great goal by Boyd. This kick puts them further into the lead.
Boyd
oh,
can
nice.
Achieve anything he sets his mind to.
Well,
the sky
good.
Is the limit for this guy.
Good tackle, Bont.
He picks up the loose ball.
Easy
Lipinski runs past and gets the ball. Sends it on its way.
Ming Jong. Oh, that was horrible, Mark. Can you change it? Option, can you change like a difficulty? Because... okay, this is too easy. I'm going to quit and then change it. I think it's easy because like I don't even know because that was way easy. I just want a bit of a challenge. So I remember I versed someone last night and like lost by like 2 points online. So close, like I got it down my end. I think it was AFL. Man, that was best. I played cricket 19, some Fortnite, GTA. Why you leave? Because I was on the easy end. I need to change. To change go to gameplay. Yeah. I kind of stuffed up. I forgot I haven't played this game in so long. Okay. What I'm gonna do here, I'm gonna pick a random team, whatever team I get is yeah, let's go. Giants. I've got the Giants, who are we versing? Go now. The Hawks. Okay, I'm not really worried about the team, I'm just worried about wrong thing. So how do you change game options? Gameplay. Yeah, it's not easy. I'm doing it to hard now. This might be a lot harder. Okay, play hard. Alright. Flash options. Bottle stadium. I'll play it at the MTG. I'll do 3.5 because it's 5 minutes too long. Full tight. No way. Okay, let's play. Holy shit. I'm expecting that. What? Alright, then let's go. I'm alright, let's go.
Well, and away we go, and a wonderful
giant
bounce by the umpire. Too slow with the
difficulties on hard here.
It bounced straight into his hands as if he'd just called a puppy with a whistle.
Stevie J.
Picked up by Burton. He shows the quick hands. Johnson plays the tackle and the ball comes loose. There's players everywhere, but somehow
Stevie J.
he manages
kick.
To send out
oh,
the handball. Richard, what are his chances from here?
It's an absolute gimme from
goal.
This angle.
35 metres out. Patton gets the ball rolling with the first goal of the game. Mumford directs it down. He controls the bouncing ball. Short sweeps on the loose ball and we'll have a change of possession. There'll be a ball up in the centre square. Punch by Mumford. Casanova would have been jealous of that pickup. Birchall manages to get the handball out of the pack. Guided down nicely by Todge. Rioli controls it. Gaston on the ball at the moment. Roughhead picks it up. Gives it to the running man. Mitchell going for number one.
That was nice.
Tomlinson grabs that one. Bumps the pigskin. Great mark.
Good mark by Nick Haynes.
Haynes puts it on the boot. A mark by Omar.
Not a good kick there.
Chip kick along the wing.
That's a good kick.
Solid as
That's
a rock, and he comes away with a lovely on. Contested mark.
Out of bounds.
Out of bounds near the 50.
What do you mean by draft, baby?
Mitchell on for the Hawks.
It is what it is.
Knocks it down in front.
It
a favorable bounce. Tomlinson gets
Adam
the ball.
Tomlinson.
Gets boot to high. Great
oh,
grab.
Marked
Cameron
back
lines
here,
it up too far out to score. Short. A set shot on a 30-degree angle. It's in the air. Goes in long for goal, and the distance affects his accuracy. He'll be disappointed.
Toby Green.
With the Hawks, they can only blame themselves here. The disposal today has been terrible, causing far too many turnovers.
He'll be disappointed with that effort.
You get the feeling the Hawks were just kicking and hoping, and that's why they're getting hurt on the turnover. Smith kicks it. Coniglio marks the ball.
Okay.
Puts boot to ball. A good contested mark there.
Distance could be the problem. Yeah. Going for goal.
These kids
one.
Don't pay any attention outside. Like they're supposed to be in quarantine, but they're literally
Green
running outside.
Delivers a nice bump.
Winding down my window.
Tap from
I'm telling
the
little pricks here inside.
Skelly gets the ball to the man on the right. Patton starts in. His shadow beside him. Where else would it be? Well, depends on the side. Gains possession. Smith handballs.
Listen to the rules.
Certainly that was not a hand pass. The umpire thinks the same and awards the free. Richo, do you rate him
for
this kick?
He'll need a bigger kick than he has from here.
Ward will be kicking from, as they would say, downtown.
Huh?
20 metres out. Patton on a 45-degree angle.
What
it's
mean?
Just a question of accuracy. Chalk up a goal for Greater Western Sydney. That's two now. He's playing well. Great bounce. Mumford with the mighty fist. No good tackling him there, mate. There's nothing to damage. High tackle.
Yeah.
Shield lining up.
Dylan Shear when he played for it.
Shield tries his luck with a shot at goal. Intercepted. Goes short with a hand pass.
Duray
feeds it wide. And the mark will be paid. He gives it a punishing kick. Nice contested mark by Burgoyne.
Oh.
Choose to kick it.
Oh, that's a good bump, Bundy. How many subs do I have now?
Clearly been shopping at Clangers or us. Johnson grunts past and gets the ball. Coniglio goes back.
I think I'm like the only court. Oh, someone subscribed. Cheers for the sub. Cookson's live again. Kados is live again. No, I'm going to lose all my freaking viewers now. Oh, no, that's Cookson live. I've got 894 subs, Harry.
Boots.
I'm nearly at 900, boys.
Almost a touch of synchronized swimming.
Don't
take too long lining up for goal. Invariably, the mind messes up more shots than the body. 50 metres from home.
Okay.
A good drummer, Munford, with the football. He was pushed. Munford getting into position for the kick. 25 metres out. Well, if you could hand-pick a position, this is it.
Three goals and nothing in the first quarter. It looks like it's a hard work, too.
All is in readiness. The umpire has bounced the ball. Good tap from McAvoy. Takes control of the bouncing ball. All up in the centre square. First hand's important. Ward slams the ball under his boot, trying to get it away as quickly as possible. Takes that one strongly. There's the siren for the end of the quarter. The scores at the Giants 20 to Hawthorn 0.
20 to 0. Not a good start here.
Winning means you're willing to go longer, work harder, and give more than anyone else.
Burgoyne with the football. He's got the head down as he charges home for goal. Rioli with the tap. Sicily tries his luck with a shot at goal. And they like it behind the goals. He likes it.
James Sicily,
the first goal for the Hawks. The ball has been bounced. Definitely palmed to advantage. He was pushed.
Oh, I thought it was Glory then. Tomlinson.
Kicks to the square. Coniglio marks.
Good mark by Coniglio.
Jams it on the boot.
Find someone in there.
Out
pack
with the
players.
Tap.
Rushed
McAvoy
down
collects
McAvoy,
it. He gives
boy,
the ball
McAvoy.
Away. He just can't get out of the action.
Oh,
comes away
hot
with the
here,
ball.
Hot footy here. Hot footy. That's throwing the ball. Ryan Burton. Stevie Day with the advantage. Toby Green, the little maggot. Has a shot and slots
just
it.
Makes
huh?
The goal
do you play football? Yeah.
The Western Sydney by 20 points.
Probably not this year because of coronavirus. Because it ruined it all. That was a nice goal from
the
Ruck's
prepared to go at it for this bounce. The ball is bounced.
Mumford can read the play really well. I think he's definitely
well.
On his way.
Oh, Coniglio just goes past one player. Kicks it long. My player can't mark. That's
out of
right.
Bounds.
That was a pretty nice move. Oh, someone's hurt. I think that's Tomlinson.
And the umpire will throw it in.
Very comfortable there. Probably broken away in there.
Plainly tapped out of the
ruck.
Out
the back. Picked up.
Stolivio
penalty
claim in the
ball. Misses.
Disappointing kick there.
Oh, that's a shocking handball.
The ball in the hands of Burton. Tapped by Burton. He'll get a free for that tackle.
Oh,
far too high.
Toby Green's going to get a kick.
Be decisive.
He's going to get his second goal here, I think.
The wrong
the
decision
third.
Is generally
yet.
Less disastrous than indecision.
He's kicked two, that's his second. Yeah, what's up?
All is in readiness. Look at that bounce. McAvoy nicely outclassing Mumford. Kennedy comes in like a wrecking ball.
Oh my god.
Stratton guides it, gains possession.
That's a throw.
Wow, what a nose for those loose balls.
Do you know how I said my AFL? Yeah.
Takes it well. Choose to kick it. Odds great.
Yeah,
that
I love it yours.
Kicks.
I follow you, don't I?
He wins the contest.
If the Giants' big men are not pulling down many marks inside the 50, with most of the Giants' scoring opportunities coming from shots on the run. Mitchell boots it. Strong mark there. O'Meara kicks it.
Yeah, I already have followed
Bruce
you, haven't I?
Claims the ball.
Yeah. Yes, he followed me.
Sorry,
I read
that. Long-range boomer
that.
From here. A set shot on a 45-degree angle. Slams it on the boot. Stuck the mitts out and held on to it.
40
metres out.
I will shortly.
Gunston going for number one. He'll be happy with that. The Hawks are in some real trouble here.
Gunston is really good at reading the play out on the field. He just needs to start doing it faster.
Coniglio with the interception. Inside 50 now. And the ball
it
goes
is.
Over the boundary line.
Shit.
Close to goal. The Ruckman jostle for position. Munford directs it down. Green going for number three.
Toby Green.
Greater Western Sydney.
Got a very player, but you're a very good player. What's up, Dark?
Very loyal, but it's not that hard when you're doing what you love.
Got to say, like, he's not the most liked player in the AFL, but he's a very talented player. He just sounds good. Oh, Toby Green, just thank you very
umpire
much.
Umpire has the ball, ready for the centre bounce.
Take it out.
Punch by Roughhead.
I might be doing a video soon. Might be
about
today.
That? Like, he runs into the goal. Roosh, the better man.
Sure,
there.
Be out there.
40 metres from home.
Luke Bruce to go back
in.
A lot of goal. He kicked it straight to the middle.
Hawks are in real trouble now. Bruce.
Pretty handy around goal. He just has that sixth sense of knowing where the goals are at all times.
Callum Ward.
Ward sends the ball on its way.
Ball. That's going to definitely go out of bounds. So.
Ball crosses the boundary.
Even a time. Ah, 2:51.
The Rucks are going at it. Punch by Mumford. Is able
Green
to grab it on the half
again.
Volley. Ward, no match
gone.
For the man
he's
with the ball.
He's taken one.
Lining up the goal now. 30 metres from home.
He didn't get rid of it, so Mumford will have a shot now.
The ball is slammed what's towards goal by Mumford. The Giants get a goal. The second goal for Mumford. The lead has been increased. Both Rucks have a fair
points.
Shot at this one. Roughhead gets onto the ball. He lays off the pass. He gets tackled as he hands it off. Burgoyne sends the ball on its way. The ball goes over the boundary in the pocket.
And to the back.
The umpire says, The Ruckman battle for position. Roughhead nicely outclassing Mumford. Odd taps. Wow, what a nose for those loose balls. Someone's on the ground. Richo, what does it look like to you?
Yeah, definitely something wrong
the
there.
Long
he'll
kick
be coming
out
off the ground as quick as he can.
Picked up under pressure. Clean tap by Duray. Yeah. Well, it's half time. What have you got to say, Richo?
Good first half from GWS. They can be well pleased with how the game is shaping. Plenty of positives for the coaching staff at the half.
Here's Richo with his stats.
I don't know. I'm not going to do long stats.
The players have had a good break. They should be ready to bring this game home.
Champions aren't made in gyms. Champions are made from something they have deep inside.
I don't think he expected that, and that's what caught him unawares. Gets boot to leather, over the top of the pack.
Jagger O'Meara takes it.
O'Meara feeds it wide.
Nice.
Roost grabs that one, perspiring like a pudding in a pot as he lines this shot up.
Uh-huh.
A chance to add one more to his tally. Roost gets the goal from a long way out.
Back to 19.
A brief moment of serenity before the ball is bounced and the Ruckman unleash.
McAvoy, he's creative with his game. He always makes an appearance on the highlight reel.
Again.
He grabs it, lines it up with the goal.
Listen,
he kicks the ball.
Is this hard to pass?
He marks the ball. Doesn't want to take too long lining this shot up.
Going for goal number one. Look at that. He's put it through. That's his first. Ruckman awaiting the bounce. The bounce is dead straight. Guided down nicely by McAvoy.
Jesus.
Cameron made the awkward bounce look easy. He's got great hands.
Serious?
Good tap from
Powell.
Penetrating hand pass. He's heading for home. Scoops up the ball. Crawley just got cleaned up and sent back to Neverland. Strong.
O'Meara
slams it on the boot.
Loud.
Sends the Sharon on its way. A solid mark from Puopolo.
Puopolo, it's really good at reading the play out on the field. He just needs to start doing it fast. Just wasn't able to grab it cleanly. Bruce gets onto the ball.
Unless I can
he gets boot to the ball,
God.
And the ball crosses over the boundary.
Yeah, meet your mic if you're going to play it loud.
Gunston without a touch. The clearance by Mumford.
Pushing back, thank God.
Shield puts it on the boot. Ward gets it on the bounce. That decision was like taking a beer to a job interview. Not a very good idea.
Oh.
Nice mark under pressure. Well, you've kicked a few in your time. Right. Do you give him much of a chance from here, Richard?
I reckon the distance might be too much for you.
Distance could be the problem. Green ran to meet the ball and took the mark superbly. Does he have a realistic chance from here, Richard?
The angle is pretty tough, Dennis. I'm not sure he can do it.
Greater Western Sydney over. Hawthorn by 21.
Green, he's creative with his game. He always makes an appearance on the highlight reel.
Gunston with the handball out of the back.
Burgoyne fixes it.
He has space for an easy mark. Kicked by O'Mara.
Hodge makes it. Finding it open, Luke Hodge. Actually plays a boost.
Kicks the cross to Brown. He wins the contest. Sicily with a chance if he keeps a cool head.
Nice Roost with the long kick to Roost.
35 metres out. Well, if you could hand pick a position, this is it. Straight in front of the goals. The Hawks are on the ropes right now.
Yeah, I said guys might be doing a video. I don't know what I'm think of something though. So make sure when the video's out there to go check it out on YouTube. How many subs do I have here? 894, nearly at 900 there, boys. Yes.
Both ruckmen have their eyes
make
on
sure
the
to comment if you're in the stream.
Straight down.
The comments have been.
Gunston guides it. Tomlinson gets it on the bounce. Hodge gains possession through the interception. Short handball from Cheel.
Tom Scully.
I think it was intended for Scully.
That's alright, though.
Puts good to ball. Takes that one strongly.
Hodge has some great leadership skills, and leadership really is about getting other players involved and being able to take it as well as dishing it out. The only way you're going to get respect from your teammates. Passes by hand. Ward goes
for
home.
If he just knocks him out the...
Frawley takes the uncontested mark.
Chooses to kick it. He had his eye on the ball all the way and took the mark well. Stratton keeping it low. Gibson claims the ball. Chooses to kick it. Mitchell over the top.
God, that freaking nice.
Sending it on its way. Burgoyne wins the contested ball.
Jams it on the boot. Great mark.
Burgoyne. I have those nails.
Sicily.
So
decisively. Rioli with the tap. Henderson gets the ball. Penetrating hand pass.
Shrugs past one. That's done
that's
well.
Not serious. He looks
here.
To be in a lot of pain. Richard,
knock
what
off
the
goal,
heck
you know,
happened
he's there?
It looked like a glancing break from here, but he's taking his time to get
Sicily.
Back up.
Make it back to 9 points
to
on the
now.
Three it's quarter
going.
Times.
Sends it home with a mighty kick. Hawthorn trailing by less than two snagged goals. They're still
only
in
back
this.
To 9 points now. I'm getting a bit worried here. Not
the players are starting to feel the strain of the first three quarters
the
now.
The more difficult the victory, the greater the happiness in winning.
Hodge runs past and gets the
still
ball. Amara hand passes out to space.
That's a looping handball.
He's misjudged the boundary line there.
Can someone,
the umpire will launch it in from the boundary. Umpire lets it loose. Depth
finally,
touch
we've got
from
a comment.
Mumford.
Coniglio
kicks it out on the
floor. Why did I kick it out the floor?
Booted by Burgoyne.
Okay,
good. By Tomlinson.
Good there.
Tomlinson. Tomlinson is really starting to get into the right positions on the ground. Sending it on its way.
To.
Cheel with the ball. It's played
play on.
On.
Dylan Cheel.
Sending it on its way.
Quickly. Kicks it.
Ball.
Oh, I don't know why I played on.
Aim.
I could have just gone back and started the goal.
It puts power
got
behind that.
Kick. There.
Johnson with the mark.
Can Stevie J.
Jams it on the
put
boot.
The,
right
back
under
open.
Pressure.
Moving space between the teams.
It was all his.
It's not going to happen.
Gets boot to leather. Steady hands there as he holds actually. That one. Nice drop pass.
He said it's a kick.
Has he? Yes,
to
he's
Gibson.
Played it. Gibson
will he go
the
down.
Kick. Rioli has
to
it.
Rioli.
Kicks. McAvoy with the mark.
Big boy, McAvoy.
Bumps the big skin.
He kicks it long.
An easy grab for
Rick
Henderson.
Nice lag and put it back to 3 points.
Nice drop.
Besides that.
The contest, no match
Roost.
For him.
Luke Roost.
25 metres out.
Can Luke Roost,
Roost going
snag
for number
goal.
Four.
He does.
Nice kick. The Hawks have scored the last
back to
3 points.
Goals.
Time won't be a
not
factor
here.
In this race. Either. Intercept by McAvoy, guided by Hodge. Lobs the handball. He's
Jenna.
Running hot, Richard.
Short
yes,
kick.
He's giving 100%
Kelly.
Right
can Kelly
now.
Kelly
get
gets
back
the
to 9 points. Toby Green. Toby
Green. The Giants get the scoreboard ticking over with that goal. The Giants beginning to apply their supremacy on the scoreboard with a lead of 57 to 48.
Josh Kelly got mowed down. It could have been on the ball, but it wasn't. And Toby Green picks it up.
You can feel the intensity build as
here.
Both ruckmen prepare
back
for the
to
bounce.
Eight.
Tap to advantage. Tomlinson controls it. The mark missed by Cameron. Batted down nicely by Mitchell. There's players
handball.
Everywhere, but
mummy.
Somehow
big
he manages to send out
oh,
the handball.
Kick
the bouncing ball is controlled. Strong mark by Birchall.
Birchall has his feet firmly on the ground and is just a great leader around the club. That's a mark.
Tom Mitchell, I haven't seen him.
Mitchell boots it long. Tomlinson gets a favourable bounce. Dishes it off to the running player.
Shane Mumford with the handball.
Stratton swoops on the loose ball and will have a change of possession. Jams it on the boot. A good mark under the circumstances. Chip kick along the wing. The ball finds its way into the grateful clutches of the opposition. Jams it on the boot now. Stuck the mitts out and held on to it.
Who's it standing with?
A good mark under the circumstances.
Get the hell out of here, bruh.
The ball is hammered towards goal by
the guy's back in a, the guy's back in the stream.
Patton spills it. Free going the way of Trulli.
Bro, who are do I know?
Calm head, clearing it out of defence.
Shields is the heart and soul of this footy club. I don't think he'll be going anywhere anytime soon. Coniglio puts his boot on it. The mark will be paid. He doesn't want to take too long lining
Shane
this
shot. Mumford to put the icing on the cake.
Mumford takes a shot.
Oh, at the back,
Cameron's gold.
Impossible, but somehow he made it possible. That's two in a row for the Giants.
Wait, I just want to see what he says first of all. Your description. You don't have a description.
The ball bouncing
well. I don't know how someone like literally
wasn't even close to that tap, and he'd be crazy to think that type of effort will win anytime soon. Clean tap by Shields. Birchall bumped, tackled, but gets the handball off. Skelly kicks from the back.
Literally deleted all his videos.
Great mark under pressure. Anything that goes that far needs a stewardess. Howe takes it well. Kicks hurriedly. Hands like dinner plates. Kicks. The contest, no match for him. Gets good to high. Takes it well. Final scores are 63-48. That's it for this match. Thanks to my co-commentator, Matthew Richardson.
Well, thanks for having me. That's all we have time for. We'll see you next time.
If my video doesn't work, I don't have space. It does. Will, his account said he's a fan. Oh, okay. I'm just going to, yeah, just because I'm so confused. I need more space, I'm going to make a YouTube video, but... He's why I didn't even, I couldn't even see it, so sorry if I... I'm getting it freaking Monday. It doesn't come till Monday. So yeah, can't really. Have to wait till then. When I get through though, I'll stream. Sorry for dogs again, rah. Dogs, I'll play the cats. I'm not playing Fortnite at the moment. But hey, anyway, how's it going? I need to get more space, I don't know what I need to do right now. Apparently I don't have any space on my thing. It's freaking... Yes, I'm kind of frustrating. How come a video of me saying I'm live on YouTube has 838 views?
Alright guys, we're about to live stream AFL Evolution.
8 viewers, yes. 6 now. Alright, I might Maybe we go on YouTube soon after this game. Might end out a live stream and yeah, make a bit of a vid. We find it.